video. And can you, wait, can they see my whole face?
Yeah.
Move over. I feel like you move over.
Girl, I'm trying to read something. Keep interrupting me.
I don't like her. Anyways, in today's video, me and her are going to be trying some new things and some weird combination of things. Things meaning food. So, yeah, let's get it.
All right. So first, we're going to do the thing that this is. Okay. First, we're going to try the... Oh, my God. She made ramen noodles, so she had to go get it. So this is probably going to be edited out, but yeah. That stuff's for like popcorn. She's making ramen noodles.
I'm here.
So you can eat your ramen while we try these foods.
No, why would I eat it that hot? Put it to the side so you don't drop it. Like, put it over there.
All right, first we're gonna do Chip Ahoy with peanut butter. Now, normally you do peanut butter with Oreo cookies because those are freaking amazing, but we're just gonna try it with Chip Ahoy. Wanna do a whole one or half?
Okay.
I don't know how to properly break a cookie.
You
will
give me broken one.
I got the broken one too. What are you talking about?
This one is broken.
It's actually not bad. What do you think?
Ugh.
It's not bad. It just tastes like...
Like good. Like, I got the Reese's chip away.
That's what it kind of tastes like. Like if you put the Reese's inside the chip away. Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh no, I was trying to see.
Oh, for all you people, this is cola champagne.
Ah!
You get it in the hood at commercial. If you know, you know.
Delicious. You know I just want to spaz.
All right. Excuse me. Okay, next we're gonna try cream cheese with hot fries.
Yeah. I'm recording myself.
She's sweating.
Here.
We finna try.
Here.
We finna try. We doing this. What's it called, Maggie?
It's like weird food combination.
Weird food combination for our YouTube channel. But y'all tune in on this. This shit fast. Let us stop drinking this cold champagne.
Here, try it.
I'm crying myself. Here.
I don't really like that.
I don't use it.
I can't even explain how that tastes like.
Next.
I don't know. Okay. It's on your side. Go ahead, introduce it.
We've got Simply Cheeto Puffs White Cheddar.
Now, this is the first time I've ever seen this, y'all. I've never seen that, but I like white cheddar popcorn, so it should be good. Yummy. Girl, you could take it. Let's try this. These are like skinny cheese puffs.
It's not that bad.
Yeah.
Oh, these are that good.
These are good. Dang, these are fire, bruh.
Oh, yeah.
You gonna give me some of those.
Okay.
That's, I mean, for real.
Next selection is Vendor Sizzling Hot Balls.
Now.
What do you
mean? I heard that these are really hot.
Yes.
So let's get into it. Alrighty.
Let's get right into it.
It hasn't hit me yet.
It's gonna hit you.
What?
It's gonna hit you.
That's not gonna help. Y'all, my eyes are watering.
This is hot.
But like, I can't stop eating it though. Like, they're really hot, but I can't stop eating it.
Yeah, they're hot.
They're coming out your system with the stick though.
Oh yeah, that helped too.
Yeah, so we're both like a little bit under the weather. She got a cold. And I'm not feeling well because like for the past few days I've been walking and standing a lot. And with the disease I have, doing all that doesn't really work out because I end up really like hurt in the end. But I still want to do stuff, like, you know. So, you know, walking, standing, running, like doing the simplest things is very hard for me. Like over time it gets harder and harder. But I try to push through. And we wanted to make this video for you guys because, you know, it's been like 2 days since I posted, so why not do a video? Sorry if it wasn't as amusing as the previous videos, but hey, we're just doing it. We're doing the darn thing. Anything you want to say to him?
Peace out.
Don't say peace out. We're not closing out yet.
Oh, I mean my noodles. What?
Oh, let's play like a quick game of Would You Rather. She doesn't want to play anything now.
Because I want to watch my TV show.
Okay, time for the close out. Thank you guys for tuning in to this video as always. Sorry it's not as long as I wanted to be, but somebody wanted to watch their show and just get going. So make sure today's post notification shout out goes to Tim Green. Thank you for subscribing and liking the video. Once again, thank you for liking, commenting and sharing the video and subscribing as well. For all you guys, please hit that like button because it's about to be New Year's Eve in 2019. It's going to be amazing, guys. My goal for the first month of 2019.
Why do you talk so much? Like, pause. Then do the next sentence. Pause first, then do the next sentence.
Anyway, guys, for 2019, January of 2019, by the end of January, I would like to reach 100 subscribers by the end of January.
You think I could do that, Vicky?
Things gonna happen. That means you gotta share the video and stuff and tell people to watch it. Make sure you
don't get them on fire.
But yes, guys, the goal is to reach 100 subscribers by the end of January. So please share this video, tell your friends, you know, baby moms, baby daddies, all of them. Tell them all. Side chicks, all of them. Tell them to come here and watch the video. But thank you guys. Pass it on. Be loving. You know, I don't have any more else to say, but peace.